how to create lists or new lines of text in the same cell in Microsoft Excel. So you'll see here I've got a list, but what if I want them in the same cell? Now I see people using the spacebar and all sorts of stuff to try and do this. Instead, go into your cell, use the Alt or Option key, and then just press Enter to create new lines in the same cell within Excel.